Take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride.
Hi guys, so welcome to my blog number 2. What I did today is half got crease makeup. So kung gusto niyo mag-achieve ang ganitong look, please subscribe my channel and like my video and put your comments below. Okay guys, mag-start tayo ulit sa ating first look.
Riding in boots, cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me.
My horse to the hotel room. I'm gonna ride
till I can't.
I got the horses in the back.
Powder, foundation powder. I'm using again this kind of powder, Fashion 21, number 1 naman siya. Number 1. Last time yung ginamit ko guys is number 2. Medyo, pang morena, pero meron kasi siyang mga glitters eh. So, tinry ko naman ngayon ang number 1. Medyo lighten siya, pero tinesting ko naman siya para okay pa rin naman. Kukuha pa rin yung tamang look na gusto kong ma-achieve.
Can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the hotel road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached.
Gamitan natin ulit siya ng ganitong brush. So, dahil half crease makeup ang ating eyeshadow, mag-start ulit tayo dito sa ating ganitong kulay na eyeshadow. With the use of this kind. Lagyan mo na ito siya dito sa ating upper crease. Upper crease guys, ito dito. So, okay. Gumamit lang tayo ng ganitong kulay ng ating eyeshadow para pagkalimbawa. Pang-blend talaga siya eh. Hindi naman kasi pwedeng mag-start tayo sa, halimbawa, ang gusto nating ma-achieve na color ng ating eyeshadow is ganitong kulay, di ba? Hindi tayo pwedeng mag-start sa ganitong kulay agad. Kasi hindi siya mag-blend ang maganda. Dapat kung ano lang yung sa tingin mo na konektado sa color na gusto mong, color na plano mong eyeshadow, mag-start muna tayo sa lighter color ng ating eyeshadow.
Valley, you ain't been up off that porch now. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
So ngayon, proceed naman tayo sa color brown. Brown siya. Brown. Same brush pa rin guys. Same brush pa rin. So, dito natin siya lagay sa ating crease. Make sure lang guys na parang nakakagawa tayo ng line na paganyan. Isang direction na parang paganyan. Papunta siya doon. Parang ganyan guys. Ganyan o.
Huh?
na tayo sa ating color. Sa crease pa din natin nilagay, guys.
Ride till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now can't nobody tell me nothing. Riding in boots, cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Proceed naman tayo sa ating eyeliner. So,
yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna
compare dito sa kabila na walang eyeliner, much better talaga guys na kung magme-makeup tayo is maglalagay talaga tayo ng eyeliner or kompletong makeup na talaga. Maglagay muna tayo ng lip liner. I'm using this lip liner right.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Riding on a tractor, lean all in my blood. Cheated on my baby, you can go and ask. My life is a movie, but riding in boots.
What I did today is half cut crease makeup. guys, ngayon na ulit ako nakapag-upload ng aking vlog. Actually, busy talaga kami ngayon sa school. So, nandiyan na yung PR2 namin. So, alam niyo naman, graduating. So, yun, naging puyat. So, ngayon kasi is, nakikrim na talaga ako gumawa ulit ng makeup. I got the world.